This is Roller, and her sister, Little Girl. Both 2-year-old, short hair, females, of course. They've both been spayed. They are up to date on her shots and tests. Very friendly. They're from the same litter, and they were surrendered to the shelter for, I believe, financial reasons. They are both very clean, very neat, very loving. They don't seem to be flustered by much. You can hear there's a dog barking in the background. I'm not going to tell you whose dog that is, but the dog is in the office next door, and they can clearly hear this dog, and they're not flustered at all by that dog barking. They would like to adopt them together, but they will separate them. As you can tell, they seem to be independent on their own, and I don't think it would be a big deal if they were separated. This is a little girl. They're both about the same size. I think Roller actually is a little larger, but they're both, as you can see, real frisky, and they solicit handling and love, and they just want to be petted and groomed and made over. Very happy, well-adjusted, litter box trained, of course. No problem cats. Here's the dog again. She wants to come in and see the cats, I think. But as you can tell, a little girl and Roller actually are very happy. They just love to be loved. This is sort of in the middle of the day, so Roller, who was the first one that we showed, the white with black, is in her bed on top of the kennel, sleeping. So. But she's just as active as Little Girl is. Just caught her at a sleepy moment. Little Girl is kind of showing off for the camera here. If you're interested in either one of these cats, the contact information is at the end of this video.